Hey guys, how's it going, my friends? My name is Jason Smith. And today, I got a coloring book of Tomb Raider. Here we go. Let me show you. So I've been using this for a while. So here's some art styles. Here's some art style I have. Yep. So today I'm been planning on making a video of me drawing this picture right here. So let's get into it. All right. Today maybe we can do a reels black. So let's do that. Black. All right, we got some black right here. I'm not sure if I want. So we're gonna do here, like, yeah. Just a little bit away. Hold on. There we go. Well, there's a rock, so I'm going to draw there. Oh shit. Sorry about that. Okay. Alright, sorry. Right. Sorry, the table is shaking. Sorry about that. Alright, so we got. So yeah, we're almost done with this tire, so we're almost done with that. Okay, let me get try and get rid of the white lines there, so some white spots, get rid of that one. Alright, so do that tire right, this top tire right there. Alright, we got that one. Hands are cramping. My hand hurts today. My hands hurts today, so. Alright. Okay, we got it this one. God, it looks a little bit gray, don't you think? Like the black kind of looks gray. Yeah. Try to make it look darker so it looks black. Sharpener. Now this is better. All right. Right. Alright, so how about we can make these sides right here black, and then we can do like blue and black one right here, and then we can make her pants blue and black, because in Tomb Raider 3 she wears like a blue and black pants on, so we can match this. I forgot what it's called though, but you know what I mean. Got some blue, got some black right here. My hand is kind of cramped up. Like I said before, my hands are cramped up. So like this side right here, black. So let's see. We're going to make a recipe blue, so let's do it. Man, I never played the Tomb Raider 3 games before, so I don't know what it looks, I don't know what color it looks like. So I got that one. got that one right here. Yeah, I put the yellow right here. Maybe that'll work. The headlights. I remember a time I played Tomb Raider. I played like Tomb Raider Underworld, Tomb Raider Legend, I think it's Legend. Tomb Raider. Tomb Raider Anniversary on the Wii. Pretty good game, I enjoyed them. Like Tomb Raider 2013, Rise of the Tomb Raider, Shadow Tomb Raider, those are good games. I can't wait for a new Tomb Raider. I hope they'll make a new Tomb Raider 2 remake. Also, Crystal Dynamics, if you're watching this, please make Tomb Raider 2 remake. Thank you. Alright, let's do this. Alright. Alright, now we got this one. See ya. How about that? Oh yeah, also Angel of Darkness remake too. Please do that. Please, Crystal Dynamics, that'd be awesome. Tomb Raider 2 and Crystal Dynamics remakes this. That would be awesome. Alright. Alright. Oh wait, I gotta go on top of it. Look at that. All right. And then I gotta put like black right here. Okay. Some silver right there for the reels. Okay, we're almost done here. go. See ya. I was done. Okay. I still think I'm gonna take a break from drawing for a little bit. So thank you guys so much for watching. Peace and love, my friends, and I'll see you later. Goodbye now.